Let me show you guys the best softener in the world. Jesus.
What?
Huh?
What?
Nothing? I need to find out when this was made. If you have an idea of when that was made, please let me know. I'm talking to a video. Jesus. Like, I swear, like, this is the best of them. It's really stinking. God, he stinks in this house on the thing. So you dryer, it's a Creta T520VW. And of course people don't clean out their bloody mint filters, as you can see. Jesus God. Massive fire risk. Not like... You hit your head on everything. I've hit my head twice. The washer was really on level, but it's now leveled. I should probably say the washer is actually in a bathroom, so it is. But it's making everything up. This is like the only washer I've ever used in a bathroom. It's just really manky in here. I back the reflection off my top in the door. It's definitely heating the water up anyway. I've just definitely reached 40, so it has. Of Hotpoint's balancing, roll balancing system. Fresh runs. I found the entirety of the runs and spins for you.
Smarter?
How long do we have, David?
About half an hour now, not the most.
Half an hour is about 20 minutes left, I think. At least this one can actually tumble unlike Candy Integrated. That's weird. It's falling off the condenser box, I think. These do like spins or something with the water or something like that. Wonder why it was filling up the condenser box then. Strange. That's a very good water level. Oh no, it has hit the grass a wee bit there. Hasn't it? Yeah. And there, I think that's a bit. Where is it? I think that might be scratch marks gone too soon. That's a really good level. Dad.
What?
Could you pass me in my coke? Well, not pass me it in, but I'm filming. I'm really thirsty.
Thinking off your ass.
I can't, I'm filming.
It's not my problem.
It is. It's mine. And yours. Because I'm going to involve you in the problem. Thank you. What, David, do you want to show your face? Say hello. Thank you. Spend the to the people who are watching this here replying to my Instagram, I'm so sorry that I didn't reply back as soon as you sent the messages, but I'm filming the washer for you. That's actually quite a good spin on it there for like 600, I think. Jim says no fabric softener, but I don't know. Can't use that anymore. Alright, final rinse, I think. Let's see. I've got to be honest, I was meant to do this on the program team. Because that's what my uncle always uses, and he says stick it on the wash that's on. So I changed the D so it'd be done faster and thought it kinda had a faster spin. I don't know why he sticks it on 60 normally. But then again, we only hate the 50 on that anyway. It's fun of the condenser box again. How long do I have, David? It's only about 10 minutes left. Thank you. sorry about that, guys.
Thank you. make the grade of Manchester United's against it. Listen, calms it down. Oh, gets through it again. Ariel. George. Liverpool was scrambling as he broke into the goalkeeper.
And Salah was scrambling. He did all he could to get back to rectify the mistake.
Two rounds of matches, we go more away wins than home wins over the behind closed door season.
Right, that's a done. Hope you enjoyed. And thanks for watching.